Well, hello everyone.
Microphone activated.
That's my team speak. Sunday for me. Just got home from football. I've been severely injured. Well, not severely. I just got kicked in the head. I don't know if you can see it right here. My nose and underneath my eyebrow. I don't know if you can see it. But, yeah. I was laying in front of the ball, and the opponent thought it would have been. The opponent thought my head was the ball, I guess. Even though I already had it in my hands. Yes, there we go. Yeah, you're gonna get pulled over, buddy. Oh no, 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 no. Are you seriously? That's something I call reckless driving. Yeah, why not throw a little bit of roleplay in there? You know, it's a roleplay server anyway, so why not? Oh wait, yeah, I had the right one. Oh! This is 2 Lincoln 40. I got a felony stop on a red freeway just southeast of General Hospital. Can I get some extra units, please?
Yeah.
Get me one person on a HPP rolling deployment. So we're just gonna wait for backup and then we're gonna arrest this guy for evading. He has outstanding charges evading, which is a felony level crime, so therefore a felony stop is authorized. Yeah, the felony stop is code for. No need for any further units.
central check.
Staff 1, 3x5 on your central check.
Alright, well. That's, why does everything needs to be taken OOC? It's an icy thing, guys. And we can ignore you, icily. Just, if we don't speak, then we don't speak. Can we have a reason for it?
To Lincoln 30 of these reporting in both Isle of Guard, Otherwood Gardens. Schedule me in his coat right there.
Staff 1, the brawl is dispersed at Idle Crystal Gardens, is code 4.
Just making sure. Yeah, I was sending charge, evading. I'm gonna check on the internet who actually posted that charge, because if you're gonna post a charge on someone, you have to actually write up a low risk warrant. I don't know if SD, if it was SD, but I'm gonna check it out and put it in the AR. Wait 1 second, dude, you're being pulled. You can't wait 1 second.
Central check.
Staff 1. How far on your central check?
Frank, he's been charged with it. He's been charged with it on the 4th by a Joseph Buttocks. I don't know. I don't think he's speedy. That RP writes up some stuff. Arrest record 9. I was pulling wheelies on Market Street, slightly moving into the incorrect lane of travel during those maneuvers. I think I wrote that wrong. Upon running the plate of the vehicle and running the owner through the MDC, it appeared that the suspect had an outstanding charge of evading. Felony stop was initiated and no complications occurred during. Yeah, I'm writing, bruz. What is this? Two item theory. I guess that's it. Deliver to Adam 3. AR has been written. Alright. Well, that's a great catch. Good thing I pulled him over. That's lucky me. My door is open, that is annoying me. Oh!
Just touch my personal property.
I ain't playing, bro. What's he doing? That's not gonna work. I don't know what he's trying to do. Mm-hmm. Just waiting for a pickup, like, really. Try to be kind, you know? I really don't care about arrests or... Thing is, I can ignore a felony crime. I'm officially not allowed. But however, when it comes to failure to pay a fine, most of the time I just let people pay the fine. I'll just guide them towards the city hall and make them pay the fine or arrest them. They can choose. Wise choice is to just pay them, because when I arrest you, it will be taken off your account automatically. So, in the end, you'll pay him anyway, so save yourself a trouble. It's only 15-minute jail time, it's not worth it. Just pay those damn fines, please. So yeah, the football match. It was a 2-2, it was a draw. It was very difficult and exhausting. I made a lot of saves as a goalie. The team was happy with me. The coach was happy with me. The opponents were less happy with me. I guess that's why they kicked me in the face. Damn rental cars! One second. Fuck that shit. There we go. Problem solved. I'll just fill in a damage report. Organized operation. I'm not gonna join an operation. What's this? Oh, it's covering up 2/3 of the street, meaning I can ride up a parking ticket. However, I really don't want to get out of my car. Because I'm lazy. Asher. ID Asher. Oh. He's not even around. I think it was stolen. Vehicle. Finds. /DL. Vehicle finds. 551. Wait. I spelled that wrong. No finds. You can get a fine. What to do? What to do? To citate or to impound. The car engine is running, so it's gonna be easily stolen. That's a security risk. It's worth impounding whatsoever. Illegal parking is impoundment ready. You can't impound with illegal park. Doesn't matter. Oh, wrong radio. Damn it. Do we have an issue? I'm really too lazy to go over there. I want to just impound that car. For it to get stolen. Giving us a reason to pursue someone. Whilst I could have prevented that. I could have prevented crime. It's always better to prevent.
I got a vehicle pursuit on a wide allergy heading towards mall, tech 1.
To Adam 10, HSIU is granted for tech 1, unit handling identify.
I could have been there, but you know, I've decided to do an impound. I don't know how the shits work IRL. I've seen it once or twice. But they have like this slide that goes underneath the wheels. And then it gets pulled up. And not a freaking hook. So I'll keep it simple.
Flight on one. I need someone who can trace to tech one, please.
I kind of made this RP up myself. I was like, I don't know how this works, but you know, this sounds a bit plausible. As the console press down the green button, lifting the beam. Takes the key out of the console and tosses it back on the track. There you go. Attach car, I think it was. I haven't done this. Oh, there we go. And then we do this. I'll RP it. Flicks the siren on. There we go. And we're rolling. Remove car sign. I hate it when people put police traffic on the tow truck. You don't need to put anything on the tow truck. Just leave it be. No one cares. Really, no one cares. I had to get an aspirin, by the way, because my head's, you know, starting to get a little bit of a headache. But, you know, I guess it's only fair when you get kicked in the head. Guess that's a side effect. Oh. I don't recommend being kicked in the head. At all. So we'll see how this looks tomorrow. Might, show you guys my progress of pain. And, you know, I earlier in one of the Let's Plays, I don't remember which one, I was talking about that I was, that I bought a package with my new, goalkeeper gloves.
One is all gonna be clear, suspect lost, warrant to be posted.
Okay. With my, new goalkeeper gloves, and a new, complete new outfit and stuff like that. And it took 5 days to get from Germany to the Netherlands, which should take about 5 hours, not 5 days. So I got really disappointed, and I actually thought, like, maybe the GLS driver, I don't know, got in an accident or, you know, got robbed or something. Because, you know, I haven't heard anything for a while, and it just said it was in transit, that it was on its way, moving from Germany. So, I don't know. Last Friday I finally got a message again that it was in the Netherlands, so I assume I'll be getting it tomorrow, Monday. So we'll see about that. There we go. And that's done. Siren off. Oh. I have off days until Wednesday. And I have to work on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Thursday and Friday evening, and Saturday and Sunday morning. And then I have to work Monday, Tuesday, so I have to work 6 days in a row. And then Thursday and Friday again. But I work 9 hours a day. So that's why I work 4 days and not
2 out of 10, we got a deputy down on the Gatton train tracks. Possible shots fired in the area. Requesting doc.
I wonder who that was because it seemed it was so loud.
We're going to be called for Gatton tracks. SD's already on scene.
Oh, I just have my sound really loud. Ah! My driving ain't that great. So next week I'm gonna be busy. And I think I need to check. And my agenda. Oh, never look at your phone while driving.
It's horrible. Shots fired.
Tell one shots fired, please. Description of the shooters. Give me a description of the shooters, please.
Disregard.
Sorry? What? Someone say disregard.
Get to TAC 1, Fielma, get to TAC 1.
Disregard is gonna turn to an admin situation now.
How? Explain to me how it's an admin situation.
He noticed me that I'm finding a gun in a car. He tries to run me over from a distance, and then yeah.
So would you have a fair chance to call it in or not?
I had Dwayne, a fair chance out, to call Dwayne. It in, but he types it in at the last moment. He already wrote it down before he could reach me, and then like two centimeters away from me, he types it down and tries to run me over.
So do you want us to take IC or not?
I'll figure it out with an admin first, and
is he having that now?
No, not yet, but it's gonna happen any second now.
Alright, unit stand down for now. I'm gonna go to the scene and have a look for myself. Resume patrol.
You wanna stay in attack, or
stay in attack. Everyone else can clear out. I'll stay in attack the unit initiated. Channel switched.
Alright. Okay. Weird. Weirdo! You weirdo! Yeah, the other day I found out something. Apparently it's a really, really old system. Look. But he's not even wanted. The whole system is bugged though. They either just got arrested, or they are being arrested, so it's kind of useless. But it's quite funny if it really worked. That shows the top wanted criminals that are actually in game with outstanding charges. That would be great. That would be awesome. And you just do slash criminals and chase those who are wanted. Makes life a lot easier. Bringing down suspects, picking them down. Yeah, wanted criminals. We're gonna get you.
So I have a mail down at the mall. Can I get backup code 3, please?
I'm not gonna make people join SE's operation. I never do, like, I never say that it's mandatory because not everyone does have time. And I'm not gonna try and, you know, figure out who is speaking truth. And I'm like, I can't myself because I'm on supervisory duty, and I can't go on Tom because there ain't enough. I don't know if I would have joined because I don't know. Operations take time. Apparently they're gonna watch all the intersections, from what I gathered. That's something I'd done before. I don't want to restrict my traffic officers too much or make them do too much. As for the activity checks, you only need to get 10 activity points. And for every patrol, every patrol hour, you get 1 point. So if you're patrolling for 3 hours and you write up the report, because you have to write it up, otherwise I can't find it out. So yeah, you have the patrol reports, then you have the traffic stop reports. So any traffic stop, which is to check upon a suspect who might be at large, and you pull them over, that's a traffic stop. That can count as a traffic stop, which gives you 2 points. An impound gives you 3 points. So every impound
Fire
you do.
Of course, I need backup and tech 2. Multiple black males running across the whole Jefferson Court armed with pistols. User
joined your channel. Can you identify which suspects are armed? Because we have several black males running over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, no one is identified yet.
Hey, this is 2 out of 10. We have one black male running northbound through the U-turn at Crenshaw. He's running still northbound. He's gonna be in a gray jacket, beige pants. Still running northbound. He's probably
still going northbound towards south side of.
Possibly, yeah.
Still northbound. Now he's Whole going westbound in the backyard of the house.
Yeah, no, it's
westbound
in
Elways.
Oh, shots fired.
Shots fired,
keep
shots
cover,
fired.
Keep cover, keep cover. Go back.
Suspect location, please.
Suspect down. Behind the house is in Crenshaw, Chief.
Perfect.
Eastern side of Crenshaw. If any more black males at the Jefferson Courts, you have the right to terror frisk them. They're possibly involved in the situation.
Jefferson Courts is clear.
You got a black male to your south in green.
Do we have any more males at the Jefferson Courts?
There's one down. No other black guys around.
Copy that. Do we have
officers? Yeah, one black male to the south is being Terry Frisk shortly. Move up in Terry Frisk and I'll get you covered there. Was it just a single suspect? User in your
channel, well, there was one shooting chief and he's down, but I'm pretty sure there was more involved since the initiating report is several black males with guns.
Who's the initiating unit?
3 Lincoln 4.
Well then talk to me, 3 Lincoln 4. Was there any further suspects?
Excuse me? Sorry.
Was there any further suspects?
No, there was just one shooter.
Just one shooter, that's good to know.
Yeah.
When I asked a question like, what, were there any further shooters, the information is best from the initiating unit, so that's where I want the information from really, not from anyone else. It's gonna Terry Frisk is one of the other black males. The other one dead already, is he?
Yep, he's dead.
Oh, what a surprise. Okay, what we'll do then? So we can resume patrol, we'll clear this tack. South 1, tack 2 is now clear. One suspect down. Code 4 on scene.
Can decide when I'm leaving.
157, pursuit on a black taxi. Take it tack 2. Foot pursuit is going into a complex. Idlewood. Complex in Idlewood next to the.
So pursuit after black. Primo heading west, eastbound. Take it to tack 3.
Really? the moment when you ask for a supervisor and then don't respond is something I do not like. If you call for a supervisor, then talk to me. Alright, what's your plan here, buddy? I was just waiting. Alright then, fair enough, fair enough. That's my impatience coming into play. Wednesday, I'm gonna live stream again. Keep in touch with my Twitch channel because it's in the description there when I'm gonna be live streaming. So, and if you like the live streams, you know it's never gonna happen. Maybe one day for pity, but that means that I have to block out the chat. It has to be blocked. Y'all aren't supposed to be seeing that. My TeamSpeak is supposed to be blocked. No sound. No sound there. I'm gonna help him out. Thank you, Howard Levon. Hope you're gonna enjoy this episode as well. Not much action. It's always difficult to speak proper. Always fumbling with words.
Staff 1, Sac 3 is now clear. 1 suspect in police custody, code 4.
Oh no, if he's taking someone else, I swear to god, if he's gonna patrol with someone who's a P2 or a P3, I'm gonna split him up. I'm gonna be like, nope, not gonna happen. Already taking the P1, very, very, very good. It's about damn time. I'm not gonna take P1 though. I don't take P1s anymore. That's what I'm a sergeant for. Tell people to take P1s. Oh well. I actually don't have much to tell you guys. I really don't. Hmm. Yeah, I never take observer trolls, people. Observers only get in trouble.
Jefferson Church, Tech 1.
Let's go there. Channel switch. User joined your channel. User
joined your channel. User joined your channel. Heading northbound to Glen Park now. Taking a westbound turn. Passing the skate park, north side of skate park. Taking a northbound turn towards Glen Park.
Do Adam Dan has a visual proximity updates. We're gonna be heading westbound downtown. We're gonna be passing the Mulholland parking lot on the southern side. We're still heading westbound. We're gonna be approaching the main street. We're gonna cross over Main Street westbound into Star Street.
If everyone has visual, still westbound on Star Street, taking southbound turn out towards the donut shop. Still southbound north side of the donut shop, still southbound approaching western side of the mall. Taking a westbound turn on Market Street, approaching Market Clocking Bells, passing Market Clocking Bells, still westbound towards Stage 25. Taking a northbound turn eastern side of Stage 25. Taking a eastbound turn north side of Market Station, still eastbound approaching Market Clocking Bells, passing
The pursuit is code 4, you don't have visual, you can pull out.
Oh.
Unless you're the initiating. What are the charges on this guy?
Reckless driving and evading.
Alright.
On hit and run.
Yeah.
Do you know if he's armed?
No.
Premier, who's that unit in front of you?
It's gonna be, oh. That's not us.
Oops.
2 out of 10 is the lead unit.
Yeah, but who's behind that leading unit?
4 units.
Right.
We just stumbled.
Next time, next time, just wait at the intersection because we have the right of way. So bear in mind the traffic laws, they still apply.
I did not see the pursuit though.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You still have to abide to the traffic laws. You have to stop there.
I did.
No, you didn't. You went straight through. Don't argue with me.
Both out of the vehicle.
They're running. Both the roof.
Please don't run me over.
They're gonna be going up the building.
They're gonna go on the highway.
There's someone waiting for them. There's someone waiting for them in a black Huntley on the highway.
Somebody stay with.
Get this guy secured over.
Yeah, one's on the highway.
Tell me which direction they're going.
It's making a U-turn now. South.
Did they get in the Huntley?
Yeah.
Well, both.
One
of them.
One of them. I got one of them.
All right. Still south on LSRV highway, passing LSPD. Still southbound. It's making a U-turn now off-road towards southern side of Little Tokyo. Yeah. Northbound now.
Oh, he's making a lovely jump.
Yeah.
Barrier there.
He's entering the highway, northern side of Little Station, still northbound. Still northbound. Just south from you guys. Now westbound, eastern side of LSPG HQ. Entering the highway.
They're going into the sewers, southbound. Is it the Black Huntley,
Yeah,
it's going eastbound from Passion Square Sewers. They're not stopping. They're continuing eastbound towards like the Woodfield and Idlewood Sewers. Stand by for which one they take. Taking the Woodfield Trash Dump Sewers, they're going southeastbound. Are they stopping? No, they're not. Continuing southeastbound under Woodfield Trash Dump. They're jumped up onto the... Trash dump. I didn't even made that. He went
which way, north or south?
Eastbound. No, he's going northbound towards the eastern side of Woodford Trash Dump.
Yeah, we got him.
There he goes.
There he is. He's heading northbound at the trash dump.
Sorry.
Adjacent to the idle tracks, continuing northbound.
The radio apartment complex, requesting an additional unit, please.
Over the tracks, northbound, heading towards Jefferson Church. Over the bridge, out of Idlewood, continuing northbound traffic, continuing northbound towards Jefferson Church. Past the church, northbound, northeastbound turn from the church, over the tracks, eastbound towards Pigpen. Northbound turn and past the Pigpen on the western side, continuing northbound, followed by a westbound turn towards Pigpen. Black Huntley, westbound turn over the tracks, continuing west towards Mulholland parking lot. Two occupants of the vehicle, into Glen Park, eastern side, heading south. Southern side of Glen Park, heading west. Continuing west, traffic. Continuing west, southern side of Glen Park, through downtown. Through downtown, westbound. past the sand tower westbound. Southbound turn western side of sand tower, going towards Pershing western side. Continuing southbound towards Pershing, eastbound turn northern side of Pershing Square in the alleyways underneath
looking
the highway.
For a pursuit on a gray filter heading west just north of Jefferson Motel, attack one.
Eastbound and southbound Commerce dealership. Southbound towards the sewers again.
Take
back towards
two.
The scene, his friend's getting in the car. Take the tires, take the tires, take the tires, take the tires, take the tires. Sometimes
I got one
Christmas.
Of his tires.
Go on, oh beautiful, well
tires.
Done.
Oh.
Well done.
He was cuffed, so I'm not
northbound.
Sure how I got inside the car.
Yeah, I know. It's just
doesn't matter.
Southern side of the dealership, heading eastbound or past the old prison. Got to cut the tires out. I'm going to try and PIT him when I get the opportunity. And there's the opportunity. PITing him. And he's outside the old precinct central station. Eastbound, eastbound, southern side of Glen Park. Skate park, even. Southern side of CG.
Nice.
Nice one. Southern side of CG.
Shutterbox him.
One of them, I think both of them are cuffed, aren't they? Or no, just one of them's cuffed.
Yeah,
one of
them
is cuffed, yes.
But really, we've only got one, two
sides. Box him in here.
Southern side of CG.
Can we get
one out of the vehicle? One out of the vehicle.
What's the location?
We're gonna be
CGH south side.
Yeah.
Give 5 round left from the south 2.
Yes, you can pull off attack 2, everyone. Right.
User in your channel, timed out. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Alright then, we can clear the tech channel seeing that all of them are in custody. Five Tom, which one? Three is
three.
Initiating. You guys just get them all and channel. Arrest them. We can clear the tech channel. Units remain on scene for now. Verbal comms. 2 Adam 10, clearing tech 1. Suspect. Three suspects are in custody.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switch.
Guys being really, really cute about everything. I need to relog because I'm desynced. I was lagging really bad right there. I'll be right back, guys. Back in HFA. And we're back in business. There we go.
Staff 4, attack 2 is now clear, suspect in custody.
They did some nice parkour though, getting up on the highway. What do you want? Escape from custody only counts when you have to place, when you lose them, when you have to place an APB or a warrant on the guy. So doesn't really count as escape from custody.
To item 10, we have a fight ongoing, Idaho 415, one of the houses requesting backup, officer outnumbered.
Well, that is done.
Code one! Tac two. We just got drive-by'd by a golden cheetah in rodeo. They took off.
Officer needs help in Tac 4-2. Yeah, I got it. It's going eastbound on Marina Canal Bridge. They're still on the window. I'm keeping my distance. It's still going eastbound. They can southbound. It's a golden cheetah. It's going southbound on east westbound on fucking Marina Canal Bridge, Austin. Was not seen on Marina Canal Bridge.
Final countdown.
It's a gold cheetah.
It's a golden cheetah. Two occupants. They are wanted apparently, and the passenger is wielding a shotgun.
Henry out.
Yeah, attempted to murder two officers. He's heading eastbound now on Vinewood Boulevard. Can you update for me, Freeman?
Do we have an airship here?
Good
heading southbound towards
airship is here.
Market Clucking Bell.
Where's the vehicle?
It's a golden cheetah.
It's a gold cheetah, listen up.
Where is he going?
We still lost visual.
Oh yeah, they shot at. Why are you not talking? They're in the city center, going east southbound towards the clocking bell. They're shooting. Southbound clocking center. I'm going to go to the market station westbound. I'm going to keep my distance. They're actively shooting at me. Continuing westbound towards Radio Bank. Still westbound behind Radio Bank. Still westbound towards Radio
Hotel. Yeah,
continuing
Benbeja.
West, taking a southbound turn towards the blue. Still south. Still actively shooting. I'm taking fire. Still southbound. I'm going to take a westbound turn towards the fishing pier entrance.
Cruise on your left, you got high speed units. Alright.
Northbound, Radio Motel. Oh, they're actively shooting. They're continuing westbound at the fishing pier entrance. It's northbound in front of Radio Motel.
If you're a Lincoln unit, pull back, you're useless.
5-1 has visual. Still going eastbound now, back towards Market
Street. I don't think it'd be fine.
Alright. Eastbound, approaching south side of stage 25. Still eastbound. Still eastbound, south side of stage 25.
Okay, heading cover. Keep your distance. Alright, one dead.
Ripley, take it out.
We're in the southern side of the KP5.
He's
tapping
out. He's coming out.
Give him room. Hold fire, give him room.
He's time out.
Of course.
Give him room. Wait for him to come back in game.
No one got the message. He's not gonna spawn back here. That's the problem.
I got the message.
Oh, okay.
Dick Screenshot.
What was the guy's other name? Did anyone see the name of the driver?
Victor Belkin and Sergio Gavayush.
Put the names in slash F, please.
Yeah. Did anyone get that video where he blew
That's
up?
That's the one who died.
That's the other one.
We'll get him TP. I wouldn't usually TP him back, but as he's wanted for serious felony charges. Keep an eye out for the other one, see if he comes back.
What was the name of the other one?
We're waiting for Victor Belkin, right? To come back from crashing.
Yeah, Victor Belkin was the one that timed out.
Right.
I got 4 admins and I'm in Dewey, so let's see if we can... We got down officer in rodeo.
Initiating is in the stack, isn't it?
Yeah, we're right here.
Alright. Can I get a unit to go check it, please? 3 Lincoln 4.
Oh yeah, 3 Lincoln 4s on it.
Oh, the 4 admins must be busy.
5 King 1 seems to be the officer down. Who is it?
Phil Mitch.
Yeah, I found the officer with gratis. Oh, he's not that.
Okay, we'll get medical attention to him, please.
FD's not seen yet.
Can someone else do a slash re, please? Just ask for ID 280 back.
I don't
know.
What ID was that, sorry?
280. 280.
Thanks, 288.
I've reported.
Yeah.
It's enough then, don't spam it.
No, it's just the one. User joined your channel.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted. Just have to make sure my microphone was muted.
As for Belkin, he's not back yet, so...
Of course he ain't.
I hate waiting for this bullshit. Like, if you want to die.
Check his any firearms license.
No, he just left the server.
Who did? The other guy?
Of course he did.
Yeah.
So right. Calling.
Can we got a firearms licensing officer here? Of course I don't. Have we got anyone who can check him for firearms licenses? You just got to run their names on the MDC.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get it now.
All right, do that. If they've got firearms licenses, you can tell me and I can remove him.
No, it doesn't.
ID 280 is not online anymore.
Yeah, on the UCP.
Yeah, Victor Belkin doesn't have one.
Sound, and the other one. Check him up for me, and if he has one, let me know. South 1 TAC 2 is now clear. One suspect killed, one suspect lost. Code 4.
So yeah, that's always enjoyable. Anyway,
microphone activated.
I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's gonna be the end of my video. As you can see, not everyone is here to RP. Yeah, I made myself some little mistakes here and there too. Everyone makes mistakes, we're all human. That's why we you know, you're allowed to say something about things, but you know. Everyone is allowed to voice their opinions. However, to a certain extent. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed my video, and I'll see you guys in round 8 another time.